गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज लिमिटिंग एंड एक्सेस रिएजेंट। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय लिमिटिंग रिएजेंट? द रिएक्टेंट्स विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द लेसर अमाउंट एंड गेट कंज्यूम्ड ड्यूरिंग द रिएक्शंस एंड आफ्टर सम टाइम विच लिमिट द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट फॉर्म। दिस इज कॉल्ड एज लिमिटिंग रिएजेंट। And the excess reagent means the reactants other than the limiting reagent which is present in excess form. This is called as excess reagent. Means the remaining amount of excess reagent is calculated by subtracting the available amount of limiting reagent from the amount of excess reagent. Means in the stoichiometric calculations, the limiting reagent decide the amount of product formed. Here we take one example. Suppose A plus B react to form AB. A having 1 mole and B having also 1 mole, and it will form AB that also having 1 mole. When 1 mole react with 1 mole, it will form 1 mole of AB. In this case, suppose A having 1 mole and B having 5 moles, means 1 mole of A react with 5 mole of B, then how many mole will be formed? In this reaction, 1 mole react with 1 mole of B. It means it form only 2 mole. This is the limiting reagent which are present in lesser amount. But here 4 moles are left, only 1 mole react with A. Then 4 moles are left, these are excess reagent. So we can say that the reactants which are present in lesser amount and get consumed during the reaction is called as limiting reagent, and the reactants other than limiting reagent which are present in excess, that is called as excess reagent. Now take one example. 5 moles of A react with 20 moles of B. Calculate the number of moles of C formed. Step number 1, write the chemical equation. A plus 2B that give rise to C. This is the reaction given. Second step, write the number of moles. Number of moles, A having 5 moles, B having 20 moles, and we have to calculate the C number of moles. Stoichiometric coefficient, A having 1, B having this 2, and C having 1. Next, divide the number of moles by stoichiometric coefficient. This is 5 by 1. In case of B, 20 by 2, that is equal to 10. So, out of 2 reactant, which one is limiting reagent and which one is excess reagent? First of all, we find that 5 moles react with the 10 moles of B. It means only 5 moles are consumed during the reaction, 5 are left. It means A is a limiting reagent and B is excess reagent. Then how can you calculate the number of moles of C formed? Suppose this is equation number 1. Na means number of moles of A divided by stoichiometric coefficient, that is 1, is equal to Nb, that is 20 by 2, is equal to Nc divided by 1. So here we calculate the number of moles of C. So relate equation 1 to equation 3. एन ए डिवाइड में वन मीन्स फाइव बाय वन, दिस वन फाइव बाय वन इज इक्वल टू एन सी मीन्स नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सी फॉर्म्ड दैट आई विल कैलकुलेट दिस एन सी डिवाइड में वन, वन इज द स्टोकियोमेट्रिक कोएफिशिएंट आफ्टर क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई एन सी इज इक्वल टू फाइव, इट मीन्स फाइव नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सी फॉर्म्ड ड्यूरिंग द रिएक्शन. Now next question, A plus B give rise to A to B3. Initially 6 moles of A and 20 moles of B are taken after the reaction. Calculate first limiting reagent and second moles of A, B and A to B3. First of all write the equations. 2A plus 3B is equal to A to B3. Step number, second number of moles. 2A having 6 moles, B having 20 moles and A to B3 we have to calculate. Stoichiometric coefficient, it has 2, B having 3 stoichiometric coefficient and A to B3 having 1. Then how will you calculate the ratio? Number of moles divided by stoichiometric coefficient, 6 by 2 that is equal to 3. And here 20 by 3 that is equal to 6.6. These 3 is a limiting reagent because they are present in lesser amount and get consumed after some time, which are present in limit amount. So this is a limiting reagent. Now we have to calculate the all number of moles A, B and A to B3. So first of all we write this equation, number of moles of A divided by stoichiometric coefficient that is equal to number of B, moles of B divided by 3 stoichiometric coefficient. Now number of moles of A to B3 divided by stoichiometric coefficient is 1. Relate one equation to the third equation, NA divided by 2 that is equal to NA to B3 divided by 1. Then both the equations means NA is 6, 6 by 2 that is equal to NA to B3 after cross multiplication answer is 3, means number of moles of A to B3 is equal to 3. Now relate equation 1 to equation 2, NA by 2 is equal to NB by 3 after cross multiplication answer is NB, means number of moles of B is 9. It means number of moles of B left, 9 are consumed, but how many left? Out of 20 minus 9, 11 moles are left. Then next relation, NA divided by 2 that is equal to 3, means this one 3 by 1, 3 by 1 and NA is equal to 6. It means number of moles of A consumed 6 and how many left? 6 minus how much left? 6 minus 6 that is equal to 0, means we can easily find out the number of moles of all the component NA, NB, NA to B3 and easily find out which one is limiting reagent and which one is excess reagent. Thank you students.